Tomorrow he will come to me and speak his sorrow.